Control, I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
He'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. I have eyes on Sanchez.
I prioritize her before Tahir. She will execute him if she receives the order, or if she thinks he's escaping.
Understood. One shot, one kill it is.
Send when ready.
Control, hold. She's going inside.
Then persuade her she needs to... About, but Tahir is still in danger.
Understood. I'll deal with the first guard.
Once Tahir's out of the cell, he's going to need overwatch to cover him while he exits the village.
We'll cut control.
The fewer obstacles, the easier it will be for him to escape. No need to be discreet now. Secure the prisoner at all costs.
I'll try.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Explosion heard. Location unclear. Awaiting orders.
I couldn't get him out. Tahir didn't make it.
Bollocks. He was mission critical.
Sniper in Sector 7, clear! Delta 2-1. We have a sniper on us. Search clearance needed. Over.
Mission accomplished.
Good work today. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
work with computers.
Really?
Yeah, I had no patience for school. I just...
Let's go, shit! Lock for them!
Roger! Fire at will! Copy. Investigate the area, report back. Out.
God!
Eyes on.